pretty broken. Not only have I lost my cousin, but one of my close friends. Basically, we will just take one thing at a time.
Investigation in its early stages, and we have limited details as to the circumstances surrounding the crash. An incident of this type is tragic, especially this time of year. Our thoughts are with Cindy and Jake's family at this time.